over that big idea one more time. Repeat this after me. Patience. Waiting until later for what you want now. That's right. You know, patience is a pretty awesome big idea, but it can be a pretty hard one to put into practice at first.
Hey, Melissa.
Oh, hey, Tucker. How's it going?
Great. Can I show you something?
We're sort of in the middle of something. Can it wait? I was going over the big idea.
Great. This is going to go right along with it. See?
What does patience have to do with March Madness? You can't wait to see if your team wins?
This is not about college basketball. It's about Pee Wee. My neighborhood finally agreed to let me on the Pee Wee basketball team.
I thought they said you were past the age limit.
Yeah, it was weird. But when I tried out, as soon as the coach saw me play, he said there'd be no problem with having me play with preschoolers. Anyway, that's not the point. Remember back in January when we talked about managing my time, making a commitment, and sticking to it?
Yeah, sure. You said you were going to make a commitment to practice basketball every day.
Yeah, and I did. I got to tell you, it was hard. I didn't just need commitment. I needed patience. I mean, it's been a long, long, long time. Finally, I'm a pro basketball player.
Well, peewee basketball player.
A pro peewee basketball player. Anyways, it's been an eternity.
You know, Tucker, it's only been 2 months. I mean, some people work years on becoming a player.
Years? Are you kidding me? Years? That's forever. I can't wait that long. Here, let me show you what I've learned. I can finally spin it on my finger.
Cool.
Oh, goodness. Okay, it was working at home. Are you kidding me? This is impossible. I've tried forever, and I just can't get it. I'll never get it.
Whoa. Hey, Tucker, you'll get it. You just need to have a little patience. Wait until later for what you want now. Keep at it, and I'm sure you'll do great. I tell you, why don't we move on to our next video, and you can keep working on your basketball trick.